Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Quadrant by Atom. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Hey guys, I'm back again with a brand new puzzle. I know I made too many laser puzzles, but you can never have too many laser puzzles. So this difficulty depends on your experience. Good luck and enjoy. Okay, let's jump into this one then, shall we? Depends on your experience. Interesting. Okay. I see light bridges. I see cubes. I see a laser. Where we can take the through to here, whether or not we need to do that, I don't know. Let's do that, shall we? And let's do maybe something like this. Okay, so now we have an active working laser with that cube there. Next up we can do that, which opens that. We can also do that, which opens that. Thinking we're probably going to want to do this first. It's going to want to come out of there. I mean, what? I mean, we can see that from there, right? But don't think there are. There is a portable surface right here. Okay. So we'll put maybe what I need to do is this, this, I could do that. So now I could have done. Now I could do with that other first cube back. So we don't need that laser anymore, right? Could open it up with that one. So the problem is here. We can do this like this. I'll bootstrap this laser here. So then we're going to want to turn this one to face this one like here, aren't we? That should give us like a constant bootstrap for the time being. But I don't think we're going to be able to... Yeah, the minute I take that off there, it all goes a bit wrong, Gavner. So, what to do instead? I feel like that is probably the way to go forward, though, from here. That was the wrong pole. That should have been that. Sorry. So now walk through here, place that portal to there. So the next move is to... do that. I could also do that. Which then means I should be able to bring this cube out of here. Or not. Thank you. I'm sure I'm making this like 10 times harder than it should be. Okay. So now this laser would be needed to get that out there. Okay. I'll do this. portal in there. So ultimately I need portal there, portal there, while this is all active. And then this laser down here, I can aim the laser over to I want laser there to come down to here. Put the other cube here to point it there. I can't put it here because it's going to block off the bootstrap. Just all a bit in a kerfuffle. In a kerfuffle. All in a bit of a kerfuffle. Kidding. Let's give this cube back as well. How did I get that cube originally? Something like this, wasn't it? Oh, no, I just set the cube through. Duh. This is that. Take this one through to give us the laser. Then we're going to want to go through here, I think. Yeah, so this one is going to have to go there eventually. Short term, it can go here. Think. Okay. Now. Do that. 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 And I do that. Should we do that from like here, right? Okay. This is where it can all go horribly wrong. Okay. Save. So now think. If I go and get the laser cube, kills the bootstrap. But is this not a thing I can do here with this, like this? So I'd need to take that back, wouldn't I? I need a cube in here. Oh, wait a minute. That's easily achievable. Then I do this, 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 grab the cube, put the cube on here. Yes, there we go. Do you know what? When I actually took it back to the beginning, I solved it pretty quickly, I feel. I got a bit caught up on the beginning steps. It's another cool map, though. I like that. Who cares that you've made a lot of laser balls just recently, Adam? They are challenging. And good puzzles. I'll give you a thumbs up. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match live to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. Happy gaming.